charging the double robot. To charge the double robot, it's as simple as plugging it into its dock. Just make sure that the pole of the double robot is pushed all the way back into the fork of the charging dock. This will ensure that it's making a solid connection and charging, and you can double check that with the orange light.